it's Elvi and the dolls. Yeah, Cindy and Violet both have curlers, and my dog Christmas tree is still up. But that's besides the point. The point is that I went to American Girl! Okay, before I start this haul, I'd just like to say, and I know you hear this a lot, I'm not trying to brag, these are my early birthday presents. My birthday is in 1 day! Yay! Spirit fingers! Yeah. Okay, let's get this haul started!
Okay, first off, I have these little miniature American Girl doll size bags that I always get. Yeah, they're really cute. Okay, next is the Dot Carrion bracelet. This is like one of the newer sets, and I got it because of but something else I got. Okay, next are the exclusives. So, first I have this cute little American Girl dolls t-shirt. If I can focus. There. And then I have these adorable little PJs. For some reason I don't have any doll PJs. This is actually my first pair. Okay, next. Oops. Okay, first we have Rainy's Real Adventures. Then we have Aloha Kanani.
And there is one more little thing. Okay, so I got a doll. Okay, so I moved the bag out of the way so you could watch me open her. Here's the box. And the revealing moment. Okay, let's read the backs of my books. Just to stall for time. Okay. Okay, yeah, I think I've stalled enough. Now to show you who the doll is. Got Kit! Okay, now I shall open her. Okay, OMG, OMG, OMG. Okay. I haven't opened a doll in a while. This is like the only doll I've gotten this year. In this short year. Well, no, this year wasn't actually short, but it went by pretty fast. This is what happens when you haven't opened a doll in like a year. Okay, there we go. Okay, there we go. Here's her book, which I've already read. I even have like her whole book collection. Yeah. Okay, there. Okay, and now to open Kit. OMG, OMG, okay. Sorry, this is just like an impossible angle to do because I don't want to like show my face yet. Okay, and she is out. Okay, everyone, so this is Kit. And let me just get my trusty brush out. Yeah. I got... Well, I didn't get rid of my old American Girl one, but it was, like, chipping away and everything, and this one's, like, much bigger. Okay, so, oops. Yep. So now she can just stand here while I, okay, there. Oh, yeah. Here's the care for your doll with straight hair, even though she's my ninth doll, blah, blah, blah. So now let's talk about her. Okay, so, this is Gabrielle Kittredge. I haven't picked a middle name for her yet. I still have to Google it because, all their middle names actually have a meaning that has to, like, that corresponds with their personality. So, Anastasia is actually now my sporty one, so that Gabby here can be my dancer, even though she's a clumsy dancer. She's gonna kind of be my funny one that's like, you know, blonde. No offense to anybody, I really don't mean it to be offensive, but like the funny one, the clumsy one, you know. Yep, she is my ninth doll. She is my second doll with short hair. She is my second doll that has blonde hair. She is my Molly counts as blue eyes, right? Okay, no, she has gray eyes. So she is my, like, third doll with blue eyes. I think she's my only doll with freckles. She has, like, beautiful freckles. And yep, that is it. Goodbye, guys, and say hello to my new addition, Gabby Kittredge. Yeah. I have to update my blog now with the My Doll thing, but bye! And Happy New Year's, and happy birthday to me, too.